The first component is to scoop the abdominal contents in an upward direction, which could be angled at various angles. The next component is that what you do is you get the person to breathe in and lift their chest and suck their tummy in as they breathe in, as you lift. You then ask them to breathe out and you keep the organs lifted as they breathe out. So that's the basic components. The thing you add to that is you bring the arms up to create a further lift. And we can do this from here. So breathe in, point your tummy in, lift your chest, breathe out. And we just keep drawing up as he breathes out. We can do it from here. Breathe in, lift your chest, bring tummy in, breathe out. And from here we can also draw the tissues up and we can flow into these kinds of stretches. You can get sort of half organ lift at any point in your Hara massage. You can simply scoop and lift a few times, either with the breath or without, so it's all still encouraging stuff to flow up. And to help to consolidate the change in tissue tone, you can very lightly hack over the abdomen, which will tend to tone up the abdominal muscles. You can do that to finish the procedure off if you want. Okay.